Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Can't speak today. We are on classic number, I've forgotten, hang on. 22. Winnie the Pooh, The Many Adventures of Winnie the Pooh. Yesterday we've made this Winnie the Pooh section. Because we seem to have Winnie the Pooh stuff dotted everywhere, so now it's all in one place. All sorts of things, a lot of this, and just as you can imagine, it's from charity shops. We've always seen Winnie the Pooh stuff in charity shops. It's a nice picture. Nice lamp. Nice mirror. That sings, does stories and songs. It's lovely. A bowl from my friend Caitlin, who works in the charity shop. Lots of bits and pieces. Some of this has come from Adam's mum and dad's loft. That's a cool money box thing, I suppose. All sorts of things. More in this bit, gets a bit dark down here. It's globes. There's even some, where is it, like sort of the old fashioned way, the Pooh stuff. Yeah, mostly lots of plushies, lots of mugs and knickers. It's not very good lighting, but you get the gist. And I mean, I know Heffalump isn't in that movie, he's got a Heffalump. Well, I don't think he is, is he? He's in his own Heffalump movie. Some zoom zooms, and that's the Clinton's trinket tray. There's some wonderful World of Reading books. I included that because there's an alphabet blocks, a couple of mugs. There's that gorgeous plushie. You're wearing that t-shirt. I'm so pleased we bought them. I would have so regretted not buying that from the charity shop. But yeah, that's about it for Winnie the Pooh. It's all in one place now, that's nice. Well, a couple of bits I did have to gather up. Like, he doesn't live there, and the zoom zooms, and all this stuff on the floor basically doesn't live there. Okay, well, I hope you enjoyed that. Follow my Instagram at waltzmouse88 for more Disney content.